Naja. Kind of looking down on him. Makes sense here because Derek is small, but this guy looks normal sized. Let's have a look. Does if I move meter over here, just create another meter for the next to him. Does she look small or not? Yeah, she looks even smaller than him. And let's throw another character in here. Where I know that the dimensions should be okay. Okay, he's bigger than me now. Should be about the same height as the old guy here. Well, the old guy is bigger than him. Interesting. be here. Just change her slightly. And eyeballs. Let's make a copy of that and change that. Where are the eyeballs? There. So let's change these to kind of look green. Can I get them green? Quite hard with red. But yeah, I can get them kind of green. Maybe. Let's try this. And oh, use the body. Oh no, that's called default. Okay. Let's change that so we have just green eyes now. Okay. So. Okay, but that's not what I wanted to do at all, to be honest. Okay, so let's have a look. What else can we throw in here? So let's do give him one of the mugs. Because that would kind of make sense that he has beer in front of him. And these are really large. Yeah, the tables are all a bit high, and all of these are kind of large. The thing is, I don't think I have any other glasses or stuff like that in here. Oh, interesting. Here we have cups and chalices. Interesting. Okay. Let's move this down. I mean, it's a bit smaller than the mug because the mug's really a bucket, but it's not much better. Still huge. I think it's a lot better than this one, so let's this here, so can use that, and let's give him a bottle of wine. Because that seems appropriate. Oh, let's have her bring this. And let's go in here. Oh, it's the wine bottle is in the village wood. Why? So I can't throw transparency on it. Yeah, because it doesn't have transparency. And in this case, it would be translucency, maybe. Of it. Throw this away. Make a copy of this one.